survive the drive northeast to the Coast Guard HQ.